Good morning! It's Bibi Carms again! Look at my view. Yes, nasa balcony ako ng aming accommodation at syempre nasisilaw ako. So, second day namin sa Vienna at kami ay magkukontinue ng aming journey dito sa Europe.
Bibi, this is the Parliament of Vienna. So this is what they told us yesterday, that it cost them 350 million to refurbish this. We've been here in 2022. This place is closed because of the refurbishment. But now we can see the beautiful Parliament of Vienna.
This is the Burj Theater, the oldest theater in Europe. Mga Bibi, here you are, si McDonald's. 2 years ago, I've been here, so now I'm returning. But this time, I'm not going to eat burger. I'm just going to buy a drink. Kasi, inuuhaw na kami sa kakalakad. And then, we're going to the church there. Mga Bibi, we are here at Votive Church. So, ito yung isa sa mga magandang church din dito sa Vienna. It's called Votive Church. I'm going to show you the facade of it. I will show you the inside of it. But this one is just the facade of the church. Ang ganda-ganda po niya. Sana makita niyo yung buo. Pero I will try my best. Okay, so this is the church. There you are. Look. Yan ang facade ng church. O, diba? Ang ganda. Super ganda. Yan. Kaya lang hindi kayo magkasya sa isang camera. So, ganyan na lang muna. Beautiful church. Let us pray. So mga Bibi, ito po yung Votive Church ng Vienna. I've been here in 2022 as well, pero ngayon bumalik ako. Ito siya, oh. Ganda. Pakita ko sa inyo, ha? Ganda rin yung church na to. Mapakaluma na siya. And Catholic Church din siya. Catholic Church. Yan siya. Ayan mga Bibi, may na-meet kaming Pilipina and she taught us what train line that we have to get into so that we don't need to walk too far when we go to St. Stephen's Cathedral. So now, few steps lang daw from here, yung cathedral na po ang puntahan namin. So hindi kami magpagod. So that is one key when you're traveling. You have to ask if you don't know where to go, okay? So that it will save your legs through going that way. Okay, I'll see you in a minute. Ayan mga Bibi, I am now at St. Stephen's Catholic Church. So, eto po, I am sitting on the ground para lang po makuha yung buong simbahan sa video. Ayan, o diba ang ganda-ganda niya? So we will try to go in there and see how it looks like inside, right? Okay, mga Bibi, let's go into the church. So this is the Church of St. Stephen. Dito muna tayo. Dito muna tayo sa gilid. Dito muna tayo sa gilid. I close that. Close, 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 close. Ayan, naka-close pala siya. Ayan, oh. Naka-close ang simbahan. And then an organ. Mga Habibie, another restaurant recommended by some Filipinos. Yes, so this is where we're going to eat lunch. Okay, Akiko, Akiko, it's our miso soup. Look, our miso soup with a nice, nice. And Daddy, you've got your hot and sour soup. Ayan mga bibi, busog na naman ang aking chan. So, they are right. The food here at Akiko is really good.
Not Akiko.
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 Akiko. Akiko. Take five. Ay, mga baby ko, ang sarap nga ng pagkain dito sa Akakiko. Ay, tama ba? Akakiko nga. Akakiko. So, ang pangalan ng restaurant is Akakiko. So, mga baby, the food is here. It's really nice, it's delicious, and I do recommend it. So you can come here in Vienna. They've got 22 franchise restaurants, and this is only one of them. And very good. Ayan, mga bibi ko, we're done with our lunch, and they are right. The food at Akakiko is very nice and reasonable. So for those who wants to come to Vienna, Austria, don't forget to visit Akakiko. This is not a sponsored vlog, but I can tell you masarap talaga ang pagkain nila. So if you want to eat Asian food, just like Japanese food, ramen, bulgogi, bibimbap, whatever, you go to Akakiko. It's very nice and delicious food and a very good restaurant. Okay, guys, see you later. Ayan mga baby ko, we're trying our, what's this, our talent. We're trying if we can find our way going to Schönbrunn. Schönbrunn Palace. So tingnan natin, ha? Titingnan natin kung kaya ng aming powers. Sige, dito tayo. Ayan mga baby, we managed to find the train that we have to take on going to Schönbrunn Palace. So, hopefully ito na po siya. 3 minutes na lang. 3 minutes. So, I'm not so sure if I'm pronouncing it right, but I read it Schönbrunn Palace. So, that's where we're going now. Grabe ang hangin dito mga baby. The wind is so strong. So, we're just trying to find our way to Schönbrunn. I hope I am direct. I'm going to the right direction. Hello, mga baby. We are now at Schönbrunn Palace. So let's go.
Anina, washing gomit.
Yan, sige. We are going. At the top of the hill. Yan, akitin namin yun, no? Abutin namin yun. Tingnan natin kung saan kami aabot, ha? Okay. Ayan yung si Angie Sayatica. O, nauna pa siya sa amin. See this? Look at that. You can see the whole Vienna from up here. Look, and I'm just turning around and around, and you can see those guys, and again and again and again. Here you are. Now we are really near. Ang ganda-ganda dito. Ayan. So look at this, guys. We reached the top. If you can have a look in the side, you will see the whole city of Vienna. Look at that. See? Nice place to go to. Come on. So let's go. Mga bibi, thank you so much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed our day 2 in Vienna. And we are finished here in Schönbrunn. And We managed to get to the top of the hill. We enjoyed the coffee and ice cream, and we enjoyed watching, overlooking the city of Vienna. So I hope you enjoyed joining me, and please do not forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel and press that bell button to receive notification every time I post a new video. So thank you so much and have a nice day. Bye.